Oh yeah, nice, nice. Guys, click on that link. Do it immediately.
Hans gets permabanned in Stormless's chat.
No, he's a mod. He can't.
Not like
and
this.
Also, he's a sub.
Not like this.
Mods and subs have complete immunity here.
Diplomatic immunity.
Hey, Yoga Safe. Thank you for the donation.
What did you get?
Why, Yoga Safe, did you say hello, Yoga? Yeah, $1. But Yoga Safe saying, hey, Yoga Safe. Hey, Yoga Safe. What a name. Yoga Safe. Beautiful. Clear all this medium cover.
Oh.
So that our opponents can't benefit from anything.
Gonna get in it first! Fuck.
No medium cover for you, you filthy allied faction.
I thought you were gonna go harsher on that one, honestly.
I'm getting double teamed over here.
Okay, that's cool. Let's just clear this side and move up.
Danny, I can take this and hold. I can take and hold this.
No, I'm just gonna let me build some sandbags and stuff. Okay, no, okay, I see what you're doing. Okay, I'll go. Just try and lock down any green cover from this position.
Yeah, yeah, I'm on it.
Okay.
I'm gonna go for a pretty harsh cut off. And then I'll take over now.
Okay, I'm gonna try cut off this position, or if I get the chance. Yeah, they've got that side reasonably locked down, actually.
Yeah, you can guys go for the mid, I'm got.
Okay, I'm going for mid, Doran. Tenchi, you just got MG and Tommy squad.
Yeah, I see ya.
Out of interest, why did you build this so early?
Because I keep forgetting. I've got spare units coming in anyways.
Minnie, why would you hope that you lose a game, honestly?
The bully.
Terrible thing to do. What a bully. After intentionally throwing all the games that we played together.
If it wasn't intentional, then he's just bad.
These guys are not much submissive around on my side.
Stuck on that.
fuck, I have to bail.
Yeah. Danny. Shit.
Yeah, I see him. Don't worry. We're good. We're all good here. Yoga Safe.
Hello, that's me.
Is this up Friday? No, we do something.
The famous Yoga Safe.
Hello, Yogis.
My name is Yogi Safe. Hello, mates. Good luck.
Yogi Safe.
That's what it pronounced it as on my stream when he donated.
My donation name, Yogi Safe.
Yogi's an 8.
Yep, pretty much.
No, I pushed the guy off.
Oh, they have a
mortar
pit up here. It begins.
Oh no. We're facing
Pro
double
skills.
Brit 2, aren't we?
Initiated.
Our men are now fully equipped with entrenching.
Are you okay on the right side, Hans? Oh, stupid!
Yeah. I was trying to get this. We have lost this squad.
That's right, no worries.
Right, if you're quick, you can rush over here and intercept if anyone. He's got a lot of drink cards. If you got a cobra, you might be able to snag it if you rush here. You'll have to rush here
trying
right
now.
Go for it. Do what?
Rush your cobra here now.
There was a mine.
Roger.
There's a mine. I don't think it's safe, Hans.
You might be able to get it. I think you might be able to get it if you're quick. Really weak wife of swap. Bounce a retreat
through
there now.
Tenchi's Koopa will be able to do it. Mine won't.
There it is. Finish it. Shoot it.
On Tenchi. drive, Tenchi?
Oh, Tenchi, you had one job!
Didn't work, I'm sorry!
Onisama!
don't call me that, Danny!
Onisama!
Turns me on in more than 10 ways.
Onisama, why you not kill unit?
Okay, that's horrifying. That's just really disturbing, honestly.
It's okay, Onisama.
Christ.
I forgive you.
What the heck?
Making Tenchi cringe since 2016.
Yeah. No, I've known you since last year, actually.
Yeah, but that wasn't making you cringe.
The bunker has been converted to an emergency medical station.
Did you have your people sort down? I don't know
what you did. Yeah, it's went down. It's dead from the get-go.
I'm looking down the left side, but...
Resupply by air is now available, Commander. Driver, get us there!
Alright, if that a universal carrier comes in, I do have the Rocket in the mid. Also, if there's AEC, then pull it
there,
this
there
way.
There, AEC coming in.
Yeah, okay, move. Pull back a little bit. Right, sorry. Maybe he'll push a little bit, I'm gonna salvage that.
God damn fucking pathing this game.
Yeah, it was a difficult one.
Watch that squad.
Yeah, I'm shooting it.
I'm
help
coming in with
tracks. You need the
Rocket? Fuck me, guys. I'm on my own here. I need some serious help.
Yeah, pull to mid for a minute, because we need to make sure we keep this left side. And I don't think we're strong enough to hold all three at the moment.
That's the universal carrier.
Yeah, okay. I got it with
the
fast.
Fast him.
Yeah, I have it. Fast him. You
should get him, man. There we go.
Can I have this
with
my
Tiffany's
reps?
Yep, on it.
Our opponents are seizing a sector. Go car ready!
Ready as
we'll ever be. That's the AC. Build that. Hit him. Done.
Yeah, wait, give me a second. Oh for goodness sake, Rocket. Keep it there.
Another AC coming in.
Oh my god, the Rocketton! Missed again!
Rocketton's the worst AT gun in the game.
Yeah, man, that's never really happened like that before, though.
Yeah, for me it has.
Jesus.
Rush in the Faustic, quick.
I'm trying, I don't have the munitions for it. I missed again! Jeez. How annoying.
Any reps on this?
Oh, no.
Yeah, I'll come. I'll fix it. Oh, come to my HQ.
I'll get a proper pack in a second. Is that HQ? Okay, fine. Right.
I'm going
double snipers. Oh, why did the MG set up again? What the fuck?
Ooh. Hey, your 2-2-2 is done.
Thanks.
The Christmas tree? It's fine, Mad Hat. It's supposed to be that way. What I'm thinking of doing, by the way, is doing fortifications.
There we go.
With counter.
AC is on my side now.
You guys agree on this decision?
What? What fortifications?
I'm gonna go fortifications, counter barrage, artillery. It's basically,
Alright, yeah, go for that.
Basically, joint operations for the OKW. I think that will help us in the late game a lot.
You drop your Rockettons and stuff.
Yep.
Oh my.
Their ball.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I saw it, don't worry. I'm lucky out to the reshot, that's all.
He's rushing my AC. That's
yeah.
Try to put him on spike.
New anti-tank gun has arrived.
Oh my god, the Raketen is so fucking shit. I've never seen it miss so many shots like this before.
Need reps and motors too.
On it.
Probably thing is gonna get shot at now, I think.
Your
torpedo. No, I mean, this is okay. I want it here because I'm not relying on
commander glider coming in.
Mini, I'm actually okay with using tier 4 quite far up the field, provided that I'm not relying on tier 4 units. So in this case, I'm not going to be relying more on things like pack 43 artillery.
You guys alright?
Yep. Yes, nice. Got my squad down.
Watch it! Danny!
What? Oh shit, dude! I didn't realize I had a squad there. Sorry.
See, it feels quite laggy for me. What about you guys?
Nearly on artillery. AC is a real trouble.
Get us out of here! The manufacturing capability has been increased.
Since I had your stream open.
Check that.
No way the AC just sniped my sniper from that far away. Fuck off. Fucking cunt.
Hey.
Good night, guys.
See you, Yogasep.
What the hell is that bullshit?
How about even the VPs are so far? Keep it up on your side, Tenshi. Good job.
Yeah. I'm getting infrared.
Oh, well, come
once I get this
on!
Artillery up, we're gonna move this spot.
This is bullshit!
So.
Dude, all my shit is just getting wrecked! With one shot.
Mm-hmm.
If you need, Hans, do you want
we just need to be careful, Hans, because we've got the 1v3
on the left.
I am
being careful!
So.
I'm just getting one
shot
by mortars and shit!
I'm aware.
There's still my fucking MG.
Like,
I'm trying.
Got him.
Fire. There goes another one of my units.
That mortar's coming in again. Okay, I have access to the mortar, sorry, to the artillery now. So I will 100% start focusing on the, on the bofers. Sorry, on the mortar and bofers.
I can't do much, I'm just getting all my shit.
That's cool, that's cool.
Made their own fire.
Yep.
please.
Oh. Seriously?
There we go. Machine gun here. Could you clear that with your 222 or hit that or something? In any way?
Machine gun? I'll try it.
Thanks. Oh, because I can come in with infantry then. There's a 222. Oh, sorry. There's an AEC with a damage main gun. Oh, he's right there, dude. Can you hit him? Can you kill him?
Okay, what? The enemy sniper or what?
No, main gun. He's main gun now.
It's an AEC crit.
Oh shit. Going in.
Yeah.
Going for it. Going for him. Infantry squad has been double checks on the flanks. Fire.
Nice.
Nearly done.
Don't lose your units. MP4 out.
Yep.
Oh, I've lost so many units this game. Holy shit.
Good flank.
You know what?
I'm pulling back now.
Yeah, get out of there. I'll try and take up the base.
Yeah, thanks, dude. Hey, another AEC coming in. Back up. I've got mines there. I've got mines. Right here. Just right behind your AEC.
Yeah, I'm going to try and finish it.
Oh, bait him.
Yeah, I am. Baiting.
Oh, he threw off the mines. Oh, no, he didn't. Good shit, man.
Can I get wraps?
Yep. Up. Get to my HQ, and I'll direct you. Panzer Fear
is ready for battle. There's mines laying down.
Incoming blob.
You know.
That was good, dude.
No! Go.
You ready?
Oh my god, they've got a fucking LMG, man. Oh, this mortar triggers me.
Hey, incoming.
Yeah, you've got support in, AT, and a flak half tank. I've got a 105 barrage ready, so if anyone needs it, let me know.
Oh. They have a Jackson.
Yeah, I see him. Watch that Jackson.
This is Faustian hands if you need it. There's one more shot. It's one more shot.
Trying for it. There's a Jackson right there.
Yeah, I'll see if I can get it. It's too risky. Way too risky.
Very too risky.
There's an AT gun here. Careful here, Hans.
What? Oh, fuck.
Repair, Hans, bring up your 222 and I'll repair you. We have lost a peg gun.
So many units lost this game. Is your artillery?
No, it's air power, right?
No, it might be the mortar or something.
It's a bombing
run. Bombing run! Clear the area!
Yep. Oh, that's a proper bombing run. Right, even a baby bombing run, my goodness! Oh, fuck, as if they retreated through that power.
I am getting seriously wrecked this game.
Mm-hmm. It's nice to have a challenging game though, right?
I feel like I've been cheated though, because all my units have died mostly due to bullshit random artillery strikes.
Oh yes, there's definitely an element of that. So we're holding ground, the VPs are pretty even, so we do have time.
I got a Stuga out now. I have enough for railway.
Yeah, I've also got the 105.
If we can combo that. On that, then I might be able to wipe their whole army.
Hans, your armor is getting ready.
Yeah, it's coming out, coming over.
Get that one, man. Oh, rip.
Thanks for following.
There you go, 222 ready.
Got a crocodile here.
Standard Churchill.
Sorry, yeah.
Hans, your shit is getting your shit is done.
Okay, cool.
Okay, I've got the artillery on counter bash right now.
Jackson coming up.
Double tracks coming in.
Got any reps on my stew?
Roger.
Coming in.
There's a comet here.
I'm quite, yeah, there's their artillery strike. Move.
I've got double flash engaging them.
One plane down.
That's
two
one.
Second carrying her in.
Careful with your mortar hands in mid.
Yeah.
The air power is gone.
Okay, airplane's down. Okay, so we know what that guy, that guy's gone. All my vehicles.
Hold on, yeah.
Hey, silent killer. Give me, but I must focus on this.
I'm gonna check out.
Railway artillery primed and loaded.
Railway ready.
Okay. Probably gonna have to be those mortar pits.
Give me targets as well.
Okay, give me a
coming
second.
Here. Maybe gun, let's go down.
Comet tank coming in, popping war speed.
It's damaged engine!
Yep.
Get in there, finish it off.
I need help.
Coming, watch out, incoming bombing run again.
Just a scrape, it's just a scrape.
Yeah.
Nice, he's dead.
Good shit.
Can any one of you got flares?
No.
Yeah, was that tension?
Sorry.
Where do you want it?
I've got railway. Wherever you think he's got a huge army of.
Here. They're here.
Alright, do it there. 100%.
There we go, I've got vision.
I'm dropping my way on there.
Yeah, I'm shelling the other side.
I can't.
Now. And
railway going in there.
Nice. My counter battery is getting that quite hard, so you may have enough health damage off that to kill it.
How long is that brace going to last for?
I don't know if it matters in time.
Jet over here.
Yeah, I'm holding it.
Holding, good. Got it! It's destroyed.
Good job. I killed the Brits HQ as well.
Coming, Bob. Get that Oswind on this lot. I'm repairing it.
On it.
Oh, this blob is gonna die! Get him!
I swear to God, if none of these leaders died, what the hell are we doing here? What the actual hell? Careful. I can faust it. I can faust it. Oh, I could faust it. The game's telling me I can't faust it. I may. Flawless.
Another comet.
Ooh, clappy.
Can you upgrade this? Oh, it is upgraded. Nice. Okay, cool, cool, cool.
Bro!
See, we've got some ninjas or stripping as commandos there. Jackson Army is building here. I'm gonna get a second pack for this.
Jesus Christ.
There's some ninja commandos there. Ninja commandos. Lob a grenade behind that and you'll get them. They're waiting.
Oh my god. Okay.
I'm saving up for a panther now, guys. Or a
double Jackson on the left.
Bruno.
Okay, your Jaegers are ready to rock and roll.
Cheers.
Guys, what would you want? Do you want a Panther, a Rumbar, or a Panzerwerfer? What do you think would be better for this?
A Panzerwerfer.
Yeah?
No, I don't know. We've got counter barrels and stuff. I don't know where you'd need.
How many?
I guess against the infantry, but.
Panzerwerfer or Panzerwerfer?
I may build another artillery piece, by the way, just to secure this game against indirect fire. What do you guys think of that? Think it's okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm building a second battle of the piece. Yep, okay. That'll be my objective then. I can go for King Tiger as well. But I won't do it now. I'll hold off.
What are you doing? I see what you're doing.
What are you doing now, man? Idiot.
Hey, if any one of you guys have any reconnaissance or
I'm gonna just get similar? Panther, then Panzerwerfer, I think. That's what I
need to
say.
Roger.
Hey, Monolithic Bacon!
Hans, you can move up these units a little bit.
Yeah. Someone focus down this block.
That's why I want Panzerwerfer.
Alright. Actually, I've got double packs. And I think it should be okay.
Right.
Just gotta get this middle V.
Yeah, working on it.
Look at this blob coming in. Get ready.
Yeah, do they have double flax?
I don't know if we'll be good for that, I guess, actually. But you're already set, aren't you? I've got, by the way, has anyone got vision? Tenchi, you've got vision here.
Yeah, I got railway ready.
Sector artillery.
Pop it.
Sector artillery's on. This is hench. If you can get vision, this is an amazing ability. Just pop vision on there. Yeah, oh my god, did you see that?
Storm panzer ready.
Nice.
Keep that vision going, keep vision going.
Incoming!
I don't know if we need like actual sight.
Don't know what this is.
Yeah, I see
incoming.
It's strafing rubber
typhoons, shell. Four for typhoons.
They're down.
Fuck, my thing went down.
Come on.
Oh, come on. Yes, come on. One more shot. Yes, comet's down. Everything's down.
Beautiful.
That worked well. That worked well.
I can call in another 105.
Really?
Oh,
nice with the Grimbar. Choice. Outside of Sidoroth, don't pretend for 1 second like OKW don't need that one click button. Because this would be an incredibly difficult game without
Calliope firing.
Yeah, I can see it. Calliope's going here.
there. Can I be double Jackson? I'm pushing up with my infantry to give vision.
Okay.
Bren for a
Alright.
Bren on the vet 3 Jaeger.
I can railway again, by the way, guys. Give me vision somewhere nice.
Yeah.
Give me a second.
I'm giving you targets of opportunity right now, Hans.
Give me the mortar. Give me the mortar over there.
Oh, I don't think I can.
Okay, don't worry if you can't. Don't risk losing the squad for it. Okay, I'm just gonna railway their base. Alright, I'll railway them, get rid of that base. Make it hard for them to do something. I got plenty of munitions anyway.
Oh,
I'm gonna go for a Panther next after this.
Calling in artillery here.
Oh, vet 3 more already. God damn, I'm glad I got that. Okay, Calliope's right next to this mortar.
I've got it. I'm firing at it now already. There's actually two of them, I think, so...
Careful with these anti-tank guns. Those guys are dying. Rumble's moving back in.
Calling in artillery. I'm dropping rounds on this DP. 105s.
Blarpy firing. On the VP.
That infrared's really good. It's giving me vision of that blob.
Hey, keep it up. Your pack's done.
Yeah. Let's take out this Churchill. Fuck.
Gotta get that Faust on it.
Jag coming into mid.
Railway.
I have fucking 3 flak batteries, guys. I'm just eating them up.
Nice. Pushing. Railway is right here, by the way. Careful.
Hey. Katusha. Mid. That is engine damage.
It's vulnerable, my pack's hanging from the side as well.
Yeah, it's nice, it's dead.
Nice, beautiful, good job.
Your pack, move that pack, Hans.
Where is it?
My HQ.
Over here, moving it up. Okay, another point. I'm gonna try and prod the right hand side, guys. I think we're strong enough now to prod the right.
Yeah, if you get any vision, I'll drop a 105 around.
Are you sure you don't want to continuously hammer mid?
Well, we need to deny them fuel for them to get any more possible vehicles.
I mean, we are winning that mid engagement, so...
But for how much longer? Are we...
Kill that
too
much.
Pajero, incoming! Off map.
Okay, thank you.
Kill that squad, honey.
That looks like just a recon. Jackson, get one shot off.
It's hurt.
It's fasted.
Down. Dead. Calliope strike on your tier 4. Done.
It's alright.
You can heal. You can heal this better.
I'll repair it. Oh, cheers. I'm gonna move it back a little bit then.
Hey Hans, this ISG, you can move him up a little.
Oh my god, I've got a vet 4! I've got a vet 4 artillery piece!
Nice, keep it
Check
alive.
Check this badass out! Oh my god, it's hench. It's so fast as well, it's firing like so many shots.
Panther out!
Nice.
Firefly!
Yeah, individual.
Fuck.
I can't get the Yag Tiger. It's a Tiger there, by the way.
I'm dropping blanketing artillery here.
Calliope here. We have lost a gun out now, squad.
Shoot out here.
Careful, AT gun.
Yes. Nice.
God, should really replace those.
Oh, that's a bombing run.
Get ripped to pieces by the
bombing run. Watch out! Watch out!
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I only lost a pack of
efforts. We are down to 200 points. Okay, I managed to get the right-hand side V.
Nice, good job.
Dude, having fucking three artillery batteries is so strong.
Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
No,
fucking screw you, British emplacements.
Wait, how many do you have? One, two?
I've got two, but one of them's Vet 4, and it's so accurate, man. Like, all the shots are just heavily on the... careful, Calliope is here.
Roger.
There you go, King Tiger's now on the field. And this gets the Vet 1, which it's very much about to have 2-1 counter battery.
Fuck. And then you will see a fully operational RKW team.
Fucking hell,
with
I lost my tank destroyer.
A fully operational Axis faction.
They lost the right again, but they're not we're getting the middle back.
I'm getting a new Yerk. Mm. You can move one of these 80 guns. Oh, never mind, Danny's moving it.
That's right, I'm doing it. Don't mind.
I always worry about you, Danny.
Aww.
Air raid!
Careful here. Look how close this is to that Vet 1. Crocodile fight, that is actually a crocodile this time.
Hoffman on this pack, hands.
Wait.
Left side, close to me.
On the ping, check the ping.
Two comets on this side.
Yeah, they've got comets, they've got a crocodile, they have a firefly as well with tulip rockets. We need more packs. We need this recruit. I'll get my old Strupen over there as quick as possible. My Brumbar's there too now. Incoming movement here, probably Jacksons. Remember, they got two Jacksons as well. They're going to have a big push in a second. We've got to have to deal with this.
I'm recruiting the pack gun.
Okay,
I've got Yes, I've got a Vet 5 artillery piece! Hell yes.
No, you don't, boy.
Careful with that
King Tiger. Lots of armor rolling
up here. Yep, it's down.
Hit this. Fast it.
Crocodile's down.
Good.
It's gonna be dead too, surely. Yep, it's dead. Oh!
Careful, nearly. reverse.
Yeah, I'm trying, sorry. I extended a little bit too far here. Nice. Mind you, we're baiting a lot of tanks out of this, so...
Comet dead.
Firefly has been snared!
Oh! Wait, hold on. I'll get another one in a second. I have enough fuel for like five of them. It feels.
One Jackson dead.
Yep.
I think I put the Firefly out of action as well.
Nice. What did we lose? We lost the King Tiger for a shit ton of enemy units.
I killed the comets, loads and there's more going down here. Jackson.
Right.
Any indirect fire they build now is getting instantly countered by this Vet 5 unit.
Nice. Thank you, Nagi. Thanks for the follow, man. Alright, okay. Incoming from the mid. That Firefly was wounded.
Oh, he did fine.
Watch out, grenade!
I just heard the key command. Thanks for this covering support.
Must got that bit.
All right, I've nearly got enough for the sector artillery. Tenshi, what kind of vision do you have? Is it infrared?
Yep.
I don't know if that counts. Is there any way you can get it over here? Have you got any kind of aircraft to call it?
Negative. I'm playing scavenge.
Bet three. What about you, Hans? Put your section down.
Hans, do you have anything that can?
Cool, what?
Basically, sector.
I need 120 more munitions artillery before I can do anything.
During artillery, do you have any recon whatsoever?
No, sorry.
Okay, we should definitely integrate that into our build.
I can get a 222 to rush around the back if you need to.
Fuck.
No, it's not going to be enough because I need constant vision, so okay. It would have to be integrated with a push.
What commanders have you got? So we've got fortifications from Stormless, and then that, and yep. Then Tenshi, what you got?
Scavenge,
okay.
That could be swapped with special operations.
Yeah, I think because you had Flare last time, and Flare was so useful last game. I think Flare would be.
I had Flare last time.
Oh, it was you had Flare.
Special operations, yeah, but this double artillery is insane, honestly. Like, it's just removing all the fire from the game, so I don't think I'm going to change this.
Oh, shit,
I'm
going to
use the Zeroing artillery.
Hey, bro, thank you for the follow, man. Did you manage to find that link in time?
My friend, the entire
is that you calling an artillery gun?
Yeah, it's a zeroing artillery gun.
Right. I'll drop a barrage behind him.
Anything that stays in.
Has the barrage going in.
Nice.
Firefly is half health, weak. Possibly could take it out with something. Right, do you guys need munitions? Because I can OP stuff, let me know if you need OP.
Yeah, munitions is priority.
Okay, OPing stuff now.
Oh.
Right, I'm going to drop in some munitions here. Make sure you can grab it.
Yeah. Thank you.
Would you guys kill me if I went for the shortest of bathroom breaks?
Yes.
Aww.
I bounced this.
That's gonna be surely. Oh, careful! Call IP! Bad retreat.
Thank you. Excellent supply, Sam.
Yep, nice. Just grab it. Moving back my pack. Get healed up.
He's firing his
I think that's on Semta VP. Yeah, it is. There's nothing on the VP.
Very good.
But no worries.
Hey, fast start, yeah. Danny?
Yeah, what? I not got it. Yeah. Thought I had it, but I didn't. Do you want to push right?
Yeah, I'm going to try and see if I can take out the... shit. The Firefly, shit! Hold on. Incoming blob to mid! I am going to... barrage here with the Panzerfaust. The Panzerfaust or the Panzerwaffe? That's going to miss.
I've got some of them. Careful the Austrian Tenshi.
Thank you for the... I'm flanking his tank destroyers now. They also put them on his fire round here.
Nice, this is looking good. Keep it up. Focus one at a time. Focus the one that hasn't got any health.
Do we know where their base, their respawn point is or anything? In fact, wait, let's monitor them through the map quickly. Where do they go to? Yes! Oh my god, yes, I've got it. It's right here.
Hey Dan, can you set up an 88 to him in?
88. Yeah, I'll see if I can do that for you.
The pack 43.
In the meantime, their headquarters is here, and I've got it bang on.
Copy.
Artillery is on it.
Fucking hell!
Better 3 firefly coming up.
Watch that. Gonna try and
round,
get
round
it. Faust it. Hit him.
Got a Faust on him.
Keep going. Got it. Nice. Met 3 down.
Another air attack. Is this a bombing strike? Yeah, it's a bombing strike.
Oh my god, your Grimbar just killed me!
Did I?
Grimbar just squad wiped me.
Sorry, yeah. It was on attack round.
Nice, I guess.
Sorry.
Oh man, the artillery may go down here, I'm not sure. Okay, the artillery remains intact.
I stopped to. I shot down two of the bombers.
Oh fuck! Incoming here. Fucking hell!
The enemy has destroyed a Panzer.
Shit! Sorry about that. Oh fuck!
No worries.
What's my Grumbar? They hit one of my tellers over here. They've lost the. They're weak. They're really weak over there. If you can finish anything off.
I'm on the way.
Right, do you guys need munitions again or something?
I'm shelling mid.
We are losing a sector.
Ah, I lost my Grumbar. I was expecting to be rushed like that. Shit.
No, I can't. I can't follow up on this. I'm sorry.
Don't salvage that, I want that.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna leave that one for
you. Careful on the left flank.
Yeah, see.
Whoa, Mark, thanks for the huge cheer, buddy.
What? Oh, I wasn't paying attention and he fucking killed my F5. Squad. That sucks.
Yeah, wiped the squad. Bombards can't. Panthers repaired.
Set up the pack out.
Yeah, I gotta move it. Keep firing that artillery, Dan. There's a.
Yep.
I can see enemy units down here somewhere.
Oh yeah, I'll get those.
Right, I'm gonna put some more tanks there, I think.
No worries.
If you guys need healing, just move over there.
Incoming glove.
Prepare the Panzer buffer.
Yeah. Firing in here. He's gonna try and push up.
We have lost a peck.
Oh shit.
Extra artillery's on here. Sorry, zero on that side.
Grumbar coming in.
Yeah, good shit.
Fireflies out, so.
Yeah.
I've got two Panzer weapons now.
Yeah.
Right,
Blyp is in somewhere. Here's the location.
Lobbying artillery down here.
Can you bring the ag panzer up?
Yeah.
Panzer 4?
Panzer weapon right there.
Nice man, guns destroyed. Good shot.
Damn. Hit that now.
Sorry, Mooney, I actually did piss before the battle. Which is the. It's been going on that long.
Well, thank you for the awesome cheer, by the way, dude. Sorry, this is a really intense fight.
You actually get cheers on your channel. Like,
yeah,
I have had
very
one
rare,
cheer, though. I think, like, once. Thugs.
I'll cheer and I'll cheer you on Dan.
Mm-hmm. Okay, artillery is here.
Commandos.
Oh my god, please hit where I think it's gonna hit. Go on.
Desperate to grab this VPs.
Yeah, if you can force them to retreat.
Yeah. I'm sending up my ultimate.
Oh, meaty shots. Grab that middle VP if you can. Got fireflies focusing on my.
Yeah, dude, he's getting hit by the Yak Panzer as well.
Up. Keep me vision over there. Let's see if I can snag this firefly.
I think I can, sorry. Can I be firing?
You have a new sub but you didn't see it? Oh, improving skill. Thank you very much for the sub. Sorry, man. So sorry I didn't see that. But I hope you're enjoying this game. This is a pretty fucking good game. Right now.
Still don't like 3v3s, Tenshi.
No, I don't. Therefore.
You're not having fun, Tenshi?
Yeah, no, I'm having fun because I'm playing with you guys, but otherwise it gives me cancer because I'm playing with people who are actually good at the game.
Careful, Ostwind, Ostwind, Ostwind.
Fuck!
I know it's stunned.
No, he's getting out of that.
Oh!
Shout
oh
here.
Yeah, I know exactly where that's going. On. Oh my god, that's so close!
Christ.
Okay, Panzer weapons are ready to fire, give me something to shoot at.
USF blobs coming in. Yeah, here.
Preemptively around the VP, on the flanks of the VP. Yeah,
I've already got the preemptive. You want to get the left side, get the left side.
Retreat your bolts, we already retreat the left.
Wait. Yep,
big push here, big push, right side! One, Jackson down.
Artillery on your tier 4 down. Goodbye.
Yes, artillery is working. It's good. Good. I'm just going to keep focusing that middle point. Tenshi, you locked down left, by the way. If they were to push left, you
I've kept it locked down for the past 45 minutes, man.
No, that's cool. I'm just checking. If they do, like, full go left.
Nah, don't worry, babe.
Okay, Jackson push was stopped.
I'm gonna get that.
Those G43s are sexy. He dropped it! Get it, Tenshi! Jaegerlite infantry with the vet 3, that's an amazing pickup. Amazing pickup.
Got it!
Oh, God squad. Right there. Beautiful.
Popping stun round on that Churchill.
Yeah.
If anyone can follow up.
Crocodile, actually.
Oh yeah, but it is technically a jet.
I got two Shreks in the back.
It's in. Main gun destroyed.
Almost got him. Nice, good job.
I can now fire both my artillery pieces directly into his base. This is beautiful.
I've got one of five on. Mark ready.
Yes, they're hitting. Yeah, ambulance is down. Oh. The freaking hits!
Chill, grenade!
Yeah, I see, thank you. Right, take minimal damage. Yes. Oh man, everything's dying. Everything's dying. My artillery can now reach his base with the upgrades. Dude, I've nearly got 2 Vet 5 artillery.
Yeah, oh, shoot, here. Oh, God.
We're nearly there, Careful with this.
The fucking rockets, dude, are so stupid.
Mm-hmm. Have you got anything for here?
Yeah, dropping off ramp. Off, dropping off that. One of fives. That's one.
Watch out, Vet 2 AT gun. Try and wipe them on retreat here, Denshi.
Yep. Yeah, I'm on it.
Don't push these guys back on Martian right there.
Okay, it's gone.
Got it, I got the squad.
Nice. Gonna try and push right again.
Right there. There you go.
Hans, can you drop new munitions?
Got plenty of spare manpower dropping in now. Just let me know whenever you find that.
Yeah, just do it now.
Yeah, it's going in.
Cheers.
Fucking collide. Yes, I've got his blob. Come on,
Danny. Oh,
yes.
God.
Yes. Oh, you see him?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Nice.
The fog of war. Come on, let's see what else it gets.
Thanks, Hans.
Oh, my God. There's so many kills there. This is the best thing ever.
49.
Yes.
Where's your other battery done?
Huh?
No.
I got
49
one here, one here.
Right, you've killed so much.
They're doing so much damage, man, honestly. They're doing so much work. They're still going, which is crazy. And they'll have recharge in like a couple of seconds.
Let's get that middle BC, guys. Resupply by air is
now on it.
I'm getting the right back.
Good shit. I've got a 105 barrage ready to drop if anyone needs it.
King Tiger ready to push when you guys are?
Yeah, I've also got another Yang. Firefly.
Yeah, okay, seeing it reversing.
Okay, cap with the officer. I'm gonna get out of this VP. I don't wanna get fucked by the Hitting this. Hey, keep going.
That range.
Oh my God.
Is it? Save me.
Our opponents are seizing the sector.
Oh my God. Oh my. Fuck.
Okay. Zeroing in on that squad.
Retreat this back. I'll
Retreat
them and I'll transfer for the opus. Oh look, there's a retreat point over here.
I'm dropping artillery on it. I'm dropping. I've got it.
I think I've got it as well with a
ready for assignment.
Got it. Stay on.
Lost all of my Jaeger lightning chips. Is there anything covering this point?
There's nothing over there in terms of enemy vehicles. There is a Firefly really weak though over there.
Okay,
really
listen, I'll call in Jaeger, so the next time you move in, let me know.
Alright, okay. Try and flank that position in a second. I'm just waiting for Lombard to get back and repair.
Commando's
on the middle point. Get that Osman in action, Tenshi, to defend the mid.
Roger.
We are losing a sector.
Enduring artillery's up again when you want it.
Calling in something here. That's a scraping run.
Yep, yeah, it's here. Oh, my goodness.
I got him. Got him to retreat.
Jackson on the right.
Well done. We have forced the enemy down to 200 points.
Okay, we'll try and make a push on the right now.
Hands on your command, I'll call in Jägerlein if we drop a barrage on him. Do you want to go now? Okay, let me just tell me when and I'll call him in.
Okay, just wait 1 second, I'm just waiting for my infantry to move up.
Yeah.
We're trying to push up
now.
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, this guy doesn't know that I can see him through the map. I don't know why I can see him through the fog of war. I can see absolutely everything that he's doing. No, look, can you not see the units here? Like, through the fog of war?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah, now I'm just firing those with the artillery, and that's always where his base is. And it's freaking hilarious. He's gonna think I'm hacking.
I'm capping this now.
Okay, more resources over here.
Affirmative.
Oh my god. Crazy.
The VP, I'll hold the building.
Inference Stupa Bug. Ah, is that what it is? Sweet.
Sweet.
Pretty damn good.
Map hacks. Oh yeah.
Been very, very useful this game. Yeah, it's getting the King Tiger to use.
Vet 3, don't die, please. Our opponents
are seizing a sector. It's coming up here now. I can't believe I can base hit him. He goes back to base.
Oh shit!
Yeah, he's retreating to... Retreating to...
Oh! Fucking hell, it's my fucking... panther just got taken out by that firefly.
Base shred him.
Yes! I wiped his Vet 3 captain.
This is horrible.
God damn, I had to just die.
I'm still holding this.
Poor guy.
And he's having a field day. Okay, he's coming in.
I may just build another artillery piece because it's getting so much worth out of it, it's unbelievable.
I'm just holding triple capture, guys.
One of them's on 63 kills.
Middle beat.
Oh my god, I don't think I've ever seen artillery perform this well in a game before.
Your target's done.
I'm stunned. I'm actually stunned.
Oh, we got the bike. Structure under attack. Okay.
Pretty sure this guy is giving up.
Right, where's this guy's
keep
base?
Keep bombarding his base just in case he hasn't.
Oh, left side.
Sharp at 3.
Oh!
More resources here if you want munitions, guys.
Copy.
The enemy is attacking one of our forward buildings.
VP is ours.
The enemy is down to 75 points.
They never managed to claim the right side once.
The left side.
Left side, yeah. What I meant.
King Tiger's moving forward a little bit.
Roger, you have 2 King Destroyers in support.
You got a lot of bad guys over there.
A couple of Jacksons. Yeah, support me with the 2 Jack Panzer support. Go on the side window, because you're going to run.
Yeah, I don't know what they're doing.
YOLO, watch out, they're going to push in! Oh, shit.
Oh my god, this sector artillery man is going crazy right now.
Oh my god, this sector artillery is...
Yeah, I called in a 105 as well. Top of the
Did you?
Yeah.
God.
One more combo, Danny. Oh my god, the Panzer left us as well.
Oh my god, this artillery!
Fucking hell!
What the fuck? What did I just watch? That was crazy.
Oh my
god. Wow. Well done, guys.
That was the most... That was like encirclement artillery coming, like, just focused on one small area.
What a game!
That was tense.
Oh,
man.
I got
that
wrecked
was...
so hard in the early game. Jeez.
I was getting wrecked in the late game, so I guess that balanced out. Like, the artillery, man, I got two Vet 5 pieces.
They
one's on 32 kills,
the
other's
game,
on 66. Yeah, man, the counter barrage on those, 100%, like, all indirect fire.
32
destroyed.
32 and 66.
Isn't that crazy?
But I had two Brumbars this game, one at Vet 3 and the other one now at Vet 2. They definitely put me in their worst. Panzer were Vet 29 and Vet 10. Panther I lost at Vet 2.
Wow.
I'm so sad I lost the Jaegerlite. And I had two Jaegerlite infantries at Vet 4 with 1919.
They were, yeah, you know, you picked up my LMG 34 from the Oberzeldaten as well.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, you would have had like Vet 5 like straight away after picking that thing up.
Well, and Tenchi holding the left hand side the entire game, I didn't see that. You lose it once, man, well done. That was really good.
Most valuable unit, artillery.
Thanks,
damage
man.
Dealt 22,887. Number of kills, 100.
Damn.
Buildings destroyed, 5. Infantry kills, 91. Amazing.
I lost 7 Sturm Pios.
Did you?
Yeah. On the other side, on the other hand, though, my flak track shot down 10 aircraft. My flak half track, and then I had the headquarters, and then I had the Ostwind.
Snipers did nothing that game, they just got taken out.
Oh my god. First time I've ever had this before. LEFH 18, artillery. Bear in mind, I built two. What do you reckon the efficiency is?
Hey,
give me a guess, guys.
1000%.
Come on. Realistic guesses, please.
Okay, my streaming got 1000%, probably 2000%.
2000%.
Yes. It is? Bang on.
2000.
Wow.